Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Kind. Please watch previous video on neoplasia before watching this video. We should train our mind to see the good in every situation. Today we will discuss the serous tumors. Serous tumors are the most common benign lesions of the ovaries. They usually present in patients between the ages of 30 and 40 years. Most tumors are large, spherical to ovoid, cystic structures up to 30 to 40 cm in diameter. So their outer surface is smooth, shiny and glistening. So we will take into account the clinical scenario. The clinical scenario, as the patient, female patient, 30 years of age, presented with pressure sensation in her pelvic region for the past 5 months. On physical examination, there were bilateral adnexal masses. An ultrasound scan showed 8 to 10 centimeter fluid filled cystic masses in the ovaries. Now laparotomy was done and tumors was removed. Laparotomy means abdominal operation to remove cyst. So this is the serous cyst adenoma, fluid filled cystic mass, round in shape. Its outer surface is smooth, shiny, prominent vascular markings, and it is cut section shows. It is thin walled, it has single cavity. Its inner surface is also smooth and shiny. Single cavity are unilocular, and if we see the tissue under microscope, we can find two things. There is single epithelial lining, which is called serous, and there is fibrovascular stroma. So arrows point towards the epithelium lining, and star shows the fibrovascular stroma. You can appreciate the serous epithelium under high power. It is low cuboidal with single nucleus and underlying fibrovascular stroma. So micro findings are, arrow show serous epithelium and star show fibrovascular stroma. There is no hemorrhage, necrosis or any stratification. So age group is 30 to 40 years, bilateral cystic adenexal masses. So these are the information given in the scenario. And if you see the gross appearance, it is capsulated, cystic, unilocular, thin walled, smooth and shiny inner and outer surface. And if you freshly cut, there is clear fluid, they are round in shape. Microscopically, there is serous epithelial lining, fibrovascular stroma. So we reach the diagnosis taking into account all the information. Serous cyst adenoma ovary. Serous means the type of the lining, cystic because fluid filled, adenoma, it is benign and arising from the ovary. So watch next video on mucinous cyst adenoma. Thank you for watching this video. This video is presented to you by Pakistan Homeschool. Subscribe this channel, share and like.